My name's Ian, and I completed high school at the Hills Grammar School in Kentist. Well, I chose Sydney because I always wanted to come to the University of Sydney because it's the oldest uni in Australia and it's really prestigious and it's got beautiful grounds. And I remember coming here in Open Day in Year 12, and I visited, and at that time the law school was just, they were almost completed, and I was told that we'll be the first year to use this new building, and I was really excited for that as well. I reckon it's really good that we do a combined program because we have the law degree and then also our other degree that we do, which really complements each other a lot. I always really enjoyed politics and international relations, and so I thought that would really fit in with the law part as well, and so together it's a good combo together. Yes, it has. All the teachers and the lecturers or the tutors have been of a really high standard, and I've really enjoyed studying here, and I've made lots of friends at uni, and yeah, it's been a really good experience for me. I guess just being part of this law community at UC is really, it's really rewarding experience because you're around like really high caliber students, really high caliber lecturers, and you're there. It really pushes you to work harder, to study harder, and yeah, just sitting in a lecture full of law students, and you can really feel the intelligence oozing around you, and it's it's competitive in a way, but it's also a friendly environment where I make lots of friends and we study together and work hard together and like spur each other on. I don't know, actually. I'm not sure what career path I will pursue, but I guess doing law opens up a really wide range of opportunities, and so I might go into diplomacy or international relations because that's my other degree, and or maybe work for a international corporation. But maybe I'll just end up just working locally as a solicitor in a law firm. So it's really many different pathways I can take. So I'll see what opportunities open up for me.